We choose Asfar Heri as Unikel alumni. Asfar Heri, who is popular Malaysian content creator, founded Njala in October 2020. Manjala, which means to brighten up, is the root of the name Njala. The Njala office is located in Malavati, Kuala Lumpur, where they store all of their products, package the products and manage the business. The major goal of the company is to provide the customer with a wide selection of scented candles from Malaysia that are reasonably priced and have opulent scents. Njala contains a vast variety of fragrance and odors that express different emotion and stories. Three flavors, which is Lavender Sleek, Midnight Blossom and Wild Wave, make up the ooh interesting collection of Njala candles. Furthermore, the cost-effective candles that respect the environment are created from the best materials and come in eye-catching packaging. 100% domestically grown vegetable wax, high-quality aroma oils and cotton wax are used in the production of Njala candles. The perfume used in the product are always free of the pH phthalates and parabens and are never tested on animals. There are currently 5 permanent employees working for the business, including a packager, someone who manages the website and the inventory, 3 part-time workers hired on a monthly basis to assist with packaging, and the company's founder, who are responsible for handling finance and make sure all products are handled with care. Moreover, Njala employs the website and the Instagram platform as a part of the marketing plan. On Instagram, Asfar Heri had a large number of followers and was a well-known influencer. One of his marketing ideas is to use his platform to grow his business. At the moment, all of their product can only be purchased online. To ensure that customer can receive the product directly instead of having to wait 2 to 3 working days for the item to be delivered by the courier, Asfar Heri stated in the interview that he intends to open a few pop-up stores or even collaborate with different home living style stores. The total number of scents he sold was 2,194 and he made a gross profit of about ₹165,500.
Hello, my name is Novata Adriana Venturosi and I will present for the next part. For the next part, which is the background of the founder and an influencer and businessman at the age of 23 years old, Muhammad Asfar Heri bin Heri Hisham, born on 21st January in 1998. He is better known as Asfar Heri and he loves to share his thought and doing content through his Instagram. He has gained his public following through the viral of his cooking with posted weekly on his Twitter and in his Instagram during the movement control order by the government last year. His content has become viral and managed to entertain a lot of people. At a young age, Asfar Heri has become a founder of the chief executive office of his own brand Njala, a company founded by him in 2020. He has started with his zero experience how to run a business, but his deep passion for scent candle inspired him to venture into his business. This idea for Njala is when he's feeling unsatisfied with the scented candles that are available in Malaysia. Either one is affordable, yet the smell is not so so nice, or one is too pricey yet only burn for a few hours. While other than manage his company, Asfar Heri is a content creator for his YouTube channel, doing a campaign for other brands like Red Food, My News, and Nilofa Flavor Meat, and a student at University Kuala Lumpur Malaysia Institute of Information Technology, UNIKL, MIT, majoring in Business, Bachelor Multimedia in Interactive Design. He stated in our interview that being an entrepreneur at a young age is not easy. There are times when he feels exhausted, not easy to balance his life as a student, entrepreneur, influencer, brother and son. However, one word from him that inspired is to always give yourself a chance to improve and be a better person. Okay, that's all.
Hi, my name is Nurul Izzati binti Muhammad Noor. Now I will present about the background of the business. The aromatic Njala took its inspiration from the symbol of positive vibration in life. Njala has a wide range of odors and aromas that convey various stories and feelings. Lavender Silk, Midnight Blossom and Wild Wave are among the flavors of the first Nyala Candle collection. The candles are produced entirely of 100% domestically grown vegetable wax, fine aroma oils and cotton wax. Our reasonable pricing, environmentally friendly candles are made from top quality components, tastefully packed and reflect our love of functionality, simplicity and style. The product gave a fantastic feedback as the signature fragrances make the customer remember the scent. This product is also liked by many due to the cheap and affordable price. Hence, this product provides a good insight for the continuation of sale to our customers. Therefore, Nyala by Azfahari is a good marketable product of choice that can be further expanded to many different areas as the business keeps on growing.
As you can see here, this is the first scented candle product that Azfahari has released for his brand Nyala Candle. So the first signature in this collection is a Midnight Blossom. So Midnight Blossom is a shimmering garden oasis with scents of dewy leaves, clementine flower, sparkles over a height of orange blossom and water lily with a warm undertones of orris and balsamic water. Secondly, Wild Leaf, a radiant and sparkling fragrance with rib note of fresh lemon and ginger for a vibrant and memorable freshness. And lastly, Lavender Soup, a soothing scent with base notes of French lavender offers a fresh aroma that is a must for relaxing, calming and prepare for you to sleep. Next product that he has released, a classy collection. So the first one is called Swift, a powerful and sweet cinnamon top notes highlighted with warm musky notes of cedar wood continues to impress when it's worn. And the second one is the Bergamot Leaf Candle. It is a woody notes of oak with the uniqueness of bergamot fragrance will bring citrusy, elegant and light note. On the next slide, please enjoy some packing video by the founder itself, Azfahari.
This couldn't happen again. This is that one.
Moreover, for Boss Babe collection, Nyala has working together with one celebrity, which is Tira Kamaruzaman. This collection is so limited edition that everyone needs to try. The first candle is called Strawberry Kiss. So Strawberry Kiss is a delicious blend of strawberries with a hint of orange zest, dew drops, green apples and pineapple nectar. Secondly, Peach Bliss Candle. The scent is more to a warm tropical oasis with the alluring fragrance of ripe passion fruit, juicy peach with the sweet fragrance of vanilla. And lastly, Pomegranate Moonlight, a mysterious blend of exotic, spicy and sweet pomegranate, wild bergamot, dewberry, iris and jasmine with a hint of cinnamon, clove, nutmeg, precious woods and cheddar. And we also provide a short recording video of the collaboration with Tira Kamaruzaman. Hope you enjoy the video. You're gonna tell me. the three candles that has in Bunga collection. Firstly, Pera Fresia. The smell of these candles is like a walk through a flower filled with additional of sweet, luxury yet cozy feel that helps to spruce up the mood in any room. In this collection, also have Musk Rose, where the roses are accentuated by the vanilla and musk base with citrus top, which carries a dry, bold woody aroma and combines beautifully with frankincense warmth and sweetness. Lastly, Serene. It is a soft floral fragrance with opening notes of geranium, greenish note, and have middle of jasmine, roses, white lily, and ylang-ylang, which can savour and close off with vanilla, honey, and cedarwood. In addition, Nyala also have room and linen spray collection. The first one is French Lemon. The smell of creamy vanilla combined with the citrus lemon will definitely keep you energized and uplift your mood. Secondly, Bergamot Lace. It is specially created to those who prefer elegance with the scent of oak and bergamot, creating a mild spicy tone. Thirdly, Pomegranate Moonlight. This is one of our unique scent as it combines more than 5 notes, consists of pomegranate, bergamot, dewberry, iris and jasmine with a hint of woods and cedar. Lastly, Rose and Oat. The scent are coming from the best of both worlds, Turkish red rose and pink pepper. The balance of woody and spicy, so fresh and pretty without being too girly. Here's are the behind the scene video for room and linen spray. From the all-scented candle that Nyala has, this is one of the most exciting collaboration. Introducing to you Kenny Hills Baker's Signature Scent Collection collaboration with Nyala Candle. It comes with 3 scented, which is coffee, peach and lemon. Without further ado, let's watch a short video of what the founder has talked about his collaboration.
So we are so excited to announce that Nyala and Kenny Hills Records are having a collaboration. Hi everyone, I'm Asfahiri and I'm founder of Nyala. Actually, this is the first time Nyala collaboration dengan FMB. So it's something new for us. The R&D semua kita memang buat dekat Malaysia sahaja. So I akan introduce with you guys. First one adalah bau peach straddle, so we call it peach. And of course, kalau korang a big fan of Kenny Hills Baker's, you will definitely love the peach straddle. So kita bawakan dia menjadi satu lilin. Lapar tapi jangan makan, bahaya. Okay, for the second one, kita ada lemon. Actually, lemon ni inspired daripada yuzu citrus tart daripada Kenny Hills Bistro. It's so like lemon and citrusy. I'm sure you're gonna love it. Okay, for the last one, kita ada coffee. Of course, everyone familiar dengan bau kopi. And this one is inspired daripada kopi dekat Kenny Hills Coffee. I'm sure you're gonna love it. Imagine you nak tidur ataupun you bangun pagi, your room smells like coffee. So you bangun-bangun macam, I dekat Kenny Hills ke?
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Muhammad Irfan Rafi bin Ahmad Tamizi. So today I would like to present about product for distribute channel of Asfahiri. So let me start the introduction first. A distribute channel is a network of a business of in the material touch, which is a good of a service pass until it's a rush for the final value of all the end consumer. distribute channel can include wholesaler, retail, distribute, and even the internet. Distribute channel are part of a downstream process answering the question, how do we get our product to the consumer? This contrasts with the upstream process are known as the supply chain, which answer the question who are our supply. There are three types of distribute channel. First are direct. Now, a direct channel allow the consumer to make purchase from the manufacturer. The direct or short channel may mean a lower cost for consumer because they are buying directly from the manufacturer. The second is indirect. An indirect channel allow the consumer to buy the good from wholesaler or retail. In the indirect channel are typical for goods that are sold in traditional brick and mortar store. The third and the last one is a hybrid. Hybrid distribution channel use both direct channel and indirect channel. A product or service manufacturer may use both a retailer to distribute a product or service and may also sell directly with the consumer. Based on the Azwar Ferry business, he used website and Instagram account only. It may not seem like a lucrative idea for certain people, but Naila founder is an influencer with almost 1 million followers on his Instagram. He usually update on his social media, like on his Instagram story, his day-to-day life, and usually talk about Naila product that is a selected candle. He also promote the product on his Twitter account and his YouTube channel. The second part is it will have a stockist in a future, but not in Malaysia, as due the demand of the product from our neighbor country. He is thinking about have one stockist in Singapore and one in Indonesia. This is ensure that customer from there can also purchase his product. That's all from me for my slide. I will pass to the next presenter. Thank you.
Next is drivers and barrier that Azwar Hari been through to make himself as a great entrepreneur. The founder Azwar Hari had three internal drivers that may have contributed to his early commercial success. One of them was his love of scented candles, which inspired him to desire to design luxurious but reasonably priced scented candles. According to him, the reason he decided to establish this business was because he saw how difficult it was to find a good deal on a scented candle in Malaysia. Either they are too expensive and only burn for a short time, or they are too cheap and have a bad fragrance. Secondly, when he entered this field, he did so with good intention, because he believes that scented candles can help people relax before they go to sleep. After having a busy day, he wanted to ensure that everybody could afford them without needing to break the bank. He wants everybody to have this privilege. Thirdly, Azwar Hari had a reputation for being a laid-back and amiable influencer, which is appropriate for the younger generation. His engaging personality and engaging material on social media sites like Instagram, Twitter and YouTube could aid in growing his business. Next is internal barriers. The creator of Nyala encountered three internal obstacles when running the company. Among of them is Azwar Hari, who experienced stress from having to manage several tasks at once. Azwar Hari also worked as a marketing manager for other well-known brands in addition to creating materials for his YouTube channel. Therefore, despite his tireless effort, he may occasionally experience tension. In order to avoid scheduling conflict and yet have space for his family and himself, he might have to hire a personal assistant. Since he interacts with people frequently, he wants to be able to behave on his best behavior, and all it takes to do that is to indulge in some pampering activities. Next, Azwar Hari often worries that the goods he produces do not match up to the standard he promised to his clients. While still he makes an effort to guarantee that all products match the standard he has established, each individual has a different idea of what the greatest quality is, particularly a potential buyer who will want to be a greeting customer. The only thing he need to do to address these issues is to make sure that customer have a way to provide comments after each purchase. Doing so will guarantee that all customers who are using the products are satisfied with their purchase and will provide the opportunity for development. Besides, Asfar Heri also fears failure since he is still a beginner in the corporate world. He stated that he lacks significant commercial experience and is concerned that one mistake could endanger the entire organization. As a solution, he can attempt attending a business conference or asking advice from his close relative who are more experienced. Next is external drivers. Three external factors that Asfar Heri may use to propel his company forward. One of them had a family that was helpful. For every choice he took alone, his family support was crucial. Asfar Heri has worked tirelessly for the benefit of his families. Following that, when he made the decision to start this firm, his buddy supported him by offering advice about what to do first and when to do it. Since they had more experience in the field and helped him become more eager to launch the firm, this is really beneficial. Last but not least, Asfar Heri has been approached by various brands regarding a possible partnership with Jala. One of these is custom packaging for a network of hotels that includes Jala products. As a result, he might become more well-known to the general public and gain more exposure for his professional endeavors. It worked well as business drivers for him. Next is external barriers. Asfar Heri has three external barriers that could affect his business. First is, as a student, he must make sure that his studies come first even though he runs a business. Therefore, it can be challenging to switch emphasis between the two when there are many assignment dues. Asfar Heri, on the other hand, states that since he must report to work every day and often work 2 to 3 days per week, it will be easier for him to concentrate on his studies. Additionally, because just his staff is responsible for handling each parcel, packaging and postage, it might be challenging to accommodate largest order because they are limited in how many parcels he can safely and effectively warp and send out each week. Asfar Heri, however, said that each time he runs a promotion for his product, he will hire 2 or 3 part-timers to assist with the packaging to make sure that they could still meet demand and guarantee satisfaction of customer with the delivery time required. Asfar Heri also mentioned that he plans to build his own storage facility in order to keep more scented candles units in ready stock to ensure that continuous sales rather than requiring pre-order for each and every batch. Furthermore, the COVID-19 pandemic has affected Jala as much as every other business owner, and the weakening economy has forced consumers to make tough decisions about what to buy and not to buy. Scented candles are not exactly what one could argue is a requirement, but people often choose a more essential item first.
So the conclusion that we can get from Asfar Heri is, the first one is to build a strong network. To be a successful student entrepreneur, you must connect to the local group focused on your industry or the business niche. You can also build a strong network by attending workshop or expand your search to include sector specific mentorship, and use your alumni network and connect with like-minded individuals on social media sites, platforms such as LinkedIn, and industry experts including the university directory. Second is know your competitors. So to be a successful student entrepreneur, you must know who your competitors are. The next step is to research the companies to find out what they offer and what you need to do to make your business unique. With the information from extensive research, you can find your competitors' weakness and create a marketing strategy that will give your business a competitive edge. And then the last one is believe in yourself. So there will be numerous challenges in both your academic and entrepreneurship journey. So however, you have to trust in your abilities to make good decisions. If you don't believe in yourself and your concept, others will have difficulty believing in your business. So put in the time and celebrate the few wins. So that's all from our group. Thank you.